District 3. We have 93.4% of the precincts reporting. And Jason Chaffetz is maintaining his lead over Congressman Chris Cannon.